Hello, Asheville City Schools families. It's hard to believe that on our traditional calendar, we are already past the 20th day. And here we are in wonderful Asheville City Schools, moving forward with our strategic plan and really welcoming a lot of brand new families. And so I'm just excited to be here again and want to talk a little bit to you about what's been going on in the last 20 or so days. First, let's talk about enrollment. We are really excited about the opportunity to have many families join us, but that creates also some opportunities to ensure that we serve every family to the best of our ability. In addition, we are so excited about our racial equity efforts and are very pleased to be partnering with Asheville City Schools Foundation in training and conversations around our racial equity work, as well as opportunities to serve our students better. We are doing a lot of work at scheduling, as well as looking at better opportunities for students. Our increased enrollment in dual enrollment in UNC Asheville and AB Tech have been amazing this year. Our certification in career and technical education has increased exponentially. And we're just excited to see our students reaching for their North Star. We are excited to have 3 classrooms open for our earliest learners, our 3- and 4-year-olds, and those classes are fully enrolled, as well as our wonderful freestanding preschool building with not only our 3- and 4-year-olds, but also our kindergarten and first grade classrooms being served there in partnership with Hall Fletcher. Some really exciting news is our teacher housing project in partnership with Evelyn Charities, State Employees Credit Union, and Buncombe County Schools. Our teacher housing apartment complex right near Inca High School will be open to our teachers on August of 2017. I'd like to end this session by talking a lot about our North Star concept and all the great things that are happening with our students as they reach for their potential. I would like to discuss our early graduation initiatives and those students at the high school level, both at Asheville High School and SILSA, who are requesting to graduate early to pursue their North Star. We have students, a number of students, heading off to university and community college, work in the military in January as a result of really staying on path towards their goal. We also are very excited to celebrate all of the credentialing that's happening in our career and technical education program. Ms. Lana Bradley, our CTE director, has done a wonderful job in partnership with all of our teachers to ensure that students are leaving our building with the skills, the certifications, and the great opportunities that they are afforded through the workforce in Asheville and Buncombe County. I'd like to give a big shout out to all of our educators and our staff about the wonderful start to this 2016-17 school year. I cannot tell you how pleased and really fortunate we are to be able to be working in a system that really truly understands the mission of meeting the needs of students. I also want to give a special shout out to our new educators, our new teachers, our new support staff, and all of those folks that arrived to us this year in Asheville City Schools to serve our students.